Hey there, I am going to do an acrylic pour art design today, like I typically do. I'm using all deco art products. I have lamp black and white, which are, everything's gonna be in squeeze bottles, but these are the two that I do not add silicone to. Everything else I add Floetrol latex based, a 1-to-1 ratio. Cadmium yellow, jack-o'-lantern orange, true red, alizarin crimson. Carousel pink and baby pink. Dioxazine purple, purple rain, navy blue, ultra blue deep, peacock teal, festive green, sour apple, sweet mint, desert turquoise, and bright blue. So all of those are in squeeze bottles that I may or may not use those colors. They all are mixed 1-to-1 ratio with Floetrol. I have added silicone or treadmill lubricant to all of the colors except for black and white. Thank you.
Thank you.